if you are interested in IT and you never went to school for it, you don't have a CS degree, anything like that, I always tell people that half the people that I've worked with at Google do not have a traditional IT background. I've worked with people in IT who were teachers. I knew people that were drama majors, that were history majors, you know, chemists. It has nothing to do with it, right? It's all about being able to connect with people, being able to look at a problem and break it down into components that are each pretty easy to solve on their own until you get the whole thing solved. That's it, right? Learning the technical piece is easy. Anyone can learn that piece. For one, I tell them, like, just go get your hands dirty, right? There's a lot of places where you can kind of just go and do this, even at home, right? You probably have like a wireless network or something, like go break it, right? Go do that, like get your hands dirty, try it out. Set up a virtual machine and go and break it 100 different ways and then figure out all the different ways you can fix it. It's gonna give you the most like practical experience into it. And you're gonna figure out whether finding the problems is actually something that gets you excited, like, oh, cool, I figured this out. Yeah, and it'll tell you whether this is like the right field for you. I wouldn't be dissuaded just because you don't think you have a technical background. The technical background piece is the least important piece.